April 23rd, we got a show at the Knitted Factory featuring a few bands, a few good friends of mine. It's a benefit concert for Haiti, the people of Haiti. And this is a long time that Pilfers haven't come together and do a show. So, you know, this is a monumental occasion, I would say. And historic. Because we haven't played in a long time. So let's see.
Where's it at?
It's at the Knitted Factory. It's April 23rd. Doors open at 7 o'clock. No. Doors open at 6:30 to 7 o'clock.
Oh, 6:30? I thought it said 7.
Well, 7 o'clock, 6:30. You'll just come early. It's going to be a good show.
Come early and get your drink on. Yeah,
get your groove on. Get your dance on. It's going to be good. Got Karen Gibson Rock, spoken word poet. Excellent with her band. And it's really funky. We got Across the Isle, my girl Meg up in there. Some punk and some ska. And we have Tsunami Rising, hot band. Drew, man, is going to be dropping some signs. And then you got Pilfers at the end, and so close the show. So come on out. Sweet.